check out my thrift store find. 99 cents. Get the little wheels there. Different letters and stuff on them. Got the embossing tape. Different colors. These are nice little wood grain. Got some yellow over here. What this is an old school embossing gun. You can actually label things. I used to have one of these when I was a little kid, man. I used to love this thing. So I found it at the thrift store for 99 cents. Got different tape, and it's black, and the wood grain, which, like I said, makes it classy. Different types of wheels to go in here. Got the gun itself. It's a Dymo organizer 1610. Very cool. Also, found this. This is right next to it. It's more embossing tape. Look at this. You got blue, got another brown, got some more black, some red, a green. This is a little bit more expensive, $1.98. It's pretty much for about $3. I got a sweet, sweet embossing gun. So I can emboss some stuff. Pretty cool. Let me check it out. Try this thing out. See. H. E. A. P. G. E. Okay. Look at that. I already screwed it up. Oh. Let me see here. I can pull this out a little bit. Yeah. I didn't realize there was tape in it, so I made a G first. Look at that. CheapGeek. Sweet. I am going to label the hell out of some stuff. Everything. Coffee pot, dog, computer. I got plenty of tape. Different colors, different flavors, if you will. I'm gonna get my labeling on. When you're gonna cut your tape, you just pull down on the front, like that. Then let it go. And then, boop, just like that. See? Pretty nifty. Well, I labeled my phone. Vibrant. Yep. Got a lot more things to do.